much today.
I gave it my all last night.
Yeah.
I did. My throat fucking hurts. My head hurts.
Yeah.
But I'm going to be doing some more grinding.
The Grindlizzle is real, my nizzle.
Skyriders. You're really struggling on this one.
Yeah, I am.
Like, I... Yes, but then again, no. Unless they be a demonic squirrel to get inside your snake.
Nothing to it.
You almost came close once. Fucking Leon whipped out that big ass fucking sword.
Sword power, and
he pulled a trunk.
He fucking, you know.
Come on.
Oh boy. Fucking noodle to snoodle.
Yeah.
Right up the middle. Oh my, when I saw that, like, that clip, made my dick hurt. A lot. Remind me of when I was in Canada when I got cracked over the nuts with a fucking thing. Stick.
That's comfy.
Yeah, I'm amazed that I can even have kids at all after that. Like, I thought I was sterile, but you know, here I go.
Alright.
Two kids deep. Well, one, and I guess one is in loading process.
I don't know, one's the twins do.
You shut your whore mouth! Over there talking all that bullshit with your secret sex lips.
What do you mean?
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Well, I'm chilling here in my onesie.
Yup, in my onesie. Yup, in my onesie.
Come on!
I resort on that.
Yup, in my onesie.
Heal! Go!
Kyrie is all over the place. From game. He shared the help with
you say that you don't have
But would you really call it stealing if it was to keep it away from the younger people?
No.
I would more or less call it, like, safekeeping.
Yeah.
Come on!
Well, he didn't really have a choice in the matter, either.
I know.
It's amazing how one...
Heal! That's the power of the Keyblade!
Because they have seven hearts. And the only way to kill them is to pierce all seven hearts. You know that doesn't really kill them? No, it puts them in a death-like sleep. You need a very high powerful healer to bring back one.
Donald!
Yeah, if you can bring back one heart, the other's heart, start healing.
Nothing to it!
But those special blades that old dude put through, Meliodas were, special blades. Yeah. Those are like, you know, you sit here and mix some arsenic into a glass of water and drown it and be like, oh, I'm fine.
What is that? I think it's cool that, somebody dies to drawback plays, that this is mean game.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a really great drawback, in my honesty.
To be fair, though, Leonidas' dad...
It's over!
The main archangel, or goddess,
it's over.
Whatever, cursed her with the cycle of freedom. And the curse was made to do it once, Leonidas would have to Meliodas would have to fall.
He gets in Leonidas and there, I'm like,
that's the best you can do.
Meliodas and Elizabeth have to fall in love over again. And each time Elizabeth dies,
that's the best you can do?
There's sometimes where Elizabeth gets her memories back. Like, there's one time where Elizabeth lived until she was like 63. But she died in after Mars.
It's over!
Could you imagine that, though? In a sense, it's kind of romantic. But can you imagine the pain?
That's the best you can do.
Several different lifetimes. Watching his love die. Always being able to have it, always being able to fall in love with
him. Okay, because you basically watched him die over,
and you have mortality. You can end up watching the love of your life die thousands of times and still be loving.
That's bad.
I do believe in the original concept of that, though. Leonidas actually raised Elizabeth. I'm still trying to get
it. It's over!
Finish it up! Heal!
It's over!
Meliodas.
Finish it up!
It's over!
Heal!
It's over!
Heal!
It's over!
Fire!
Shit!
Oh my god, shit!
Take it off!
So close.
Donald! Fire! Heal!
Run like a bitch.
Fire!
You need heal, bro.
That's one.
Way.
I can't believe
you need to heal.
Here!
I think it's funny how fucking this really sucks. Hey, yeah, it's making me a lot of little living more better.
You're fighting for your love, Chris.
Oh my god, yes!
Don't break my other chair now, you
I'm
dick.
Not going to!
You got the lion heart. Is it better?
I don't know.
Oh god. The arena wrong. Changed.
Is that not wrong? That's all that matters.
Is it mirror the arena changed? It's not octagonish.
That would have ended my whole career.
Two Bro Studios is now retired.
Here! Come on!
was running low.
All that.
It's really helpful. So I was looking up the deadly Dragon Dance. Well, the only problem is I need to get this to you get either normal boosting bags, go back and do it again, then you get the last one back, then you full point it. I need the full point to see me think about it. And then I'd be able to fight him.
So you're just doing the Grindlizzle the last time.
Yes. I need more health. It's the issue.
Well, this one you can
come on!
I'm not fighting. Well, I did on power. Do you think that with this game I just got much better?
This should help.
Whenever I made this game, I think I think it's pretty much. I'm ready.
Thunder! Heal!
I also think Vicky is.
Yahoo!
That would also be why she's being a plus button.
She's pointing even more.
She's got it.
What did she fit right before doing?
And that keyblade,
yeah!
Is there a Heartless in here that shuts down your magic ability or something? I swear I might have seen this. Heavy Warriors.
Come on! In the first 5 seconds.
Is that what we're calling them? Shielded Warriors?
Yeah, might well.
This should help.
I was attacking enemies with a horn. Man, more shield moves.
Shield moves.
Heal.
You healed from the bottom. Yeah, give me full health.
Also, we don't.
Nothing to it!
Yeah. I think we find out why not. We have a bunch of boomers.
I still can't fucking kill it. Oh, I'm fucking
here. Oh, hello, K-Pon, new boomer.
Yeah, I'm like, I am 27.
Okay.
I was born in 93. That did not really. Oh, it does make it easier. 45.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
That's the power of my Shuling Blade.
So I sent a picture of the guy holding the T Keyblade.
Yo, hey, how you doing?
That's the power of the T Blade.
Hey, he's going to the bed. Nice to see you. Hey, guess
where
what?
Where did you share that?
Pretty good nerdy game.
What? That's the power of the T-Blade!
I was so done.
I would have left my ass off.
It's literally there. You can go look at it.
Oh,
fuck?
I wish I could, like, screenshot that shit and post it to, Okay. Well, fuck you, Hades.
Your thing is DJ Llama.
No, no. I'm asking. Okay, I went to Nerdy. Here it is. There's two comments. Yeah, one of them has the power of the team blade. I wish I could just pull that up and pull the comments up. I think. Didn't I send that to you?
I sent that to you.
Yeah, that's right. You sent it to me. Did you beat that or did you die?
I died, because apparently I don't do damage to Hades.
Does that mean you have to go through all that all over again?
Up when it leads up to him, yeah.
And
it gives more MP though.
I would stay with the Divine Rose. I don't have to. Because it gives you power and MP. The best. I'm gonna have to screenshot this and edit it to people's names and shit. I don't wanna get in trouble for all that.
Yeah, no, you don't want to do that.
I'm just gonna kinda scribble out everything except for that one comment. Fuck, it didn't share it. I'm going to crimp it. Save. That's the power of the tea bleed. So fucked up. Okay. Two Bro Studios. Photos. Boop, boop. Done. Shit just got really silent.
Sorry.
So that means you get. Okay, you don't have to fight that.
Come on! Heal! That's the power of the Keyblade!
Like, what the hell, man? Start the year by confusing kids nowadays. Bakugan? Is that you?
Oh my god, that is Bakugan.
Damn, so many. remake rumored for 2021. Okay, so it's a rumor right now.
Yeah.
Like, means it's speculated talk. Fuck. False Angels?
Yeah.
What I want an iPhone.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Yeah, if you don't know, we the iPhones.
What the fuck was I doing? Oh yeah, Twitch.
Robin.
Oh my god.
Come on! Take that!
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place down under!
You're probably getting the same amount of XP, it's just your XP gauge is bigger.
Hey, we're back. I don't know what the fuck is happening with that. I think there might be something.
Heal!
Either that or anything. I mean, wasn't I? The big no. Well, you guys don't try to evolve. Like,
You can screw up around their machinery. They just tell you not to screw up.
Come on! Come on!
Get his shit down.
Also, I'm kind of like your pattern.
That's not too far.
grumpy whenever you're hit.
I think that would also help.
I hope not.
Maybe he doesn't have any time to hit, so.
No, but he can give it to me.
I think you should put MP Rage on him as well.
I can't do anything.
You can't do anything. That's okay. Also, I know another way to keep coming up. Just normal drive.
Yeah.
Get a bunch of fucking money and stuff and sell the shit.
Maybe it's a good thing that it's still bugged.
Maybe. Alright, we got money out of the pieces, and...
synthesize a lot more. Because the more you synthesize, the more you get closer to the ultimate weapon and save the queen and save them.
Oh. So that's how you get the recipes for it. You just gotta synthesize shit.
Cutest thing ever. I lifted up his jowls. I was like, hey Chris, I've got that.
Riverboat.
Can you lie? Have you paid your shmee?
No, I cannot lie. I haven't painted my shmee.
Not yet, at least.
So grab your destiny, if you know what I mean. Literally, here we go for the 100th time.
Mm. I'm just doing another test run.
Yeah, what's funny?
Yeah, what's up?
A while back last year, I was talking to Liz, and Liz shut the door on me on upstairs.
Is this... shut that door on me. Is this my island?
Oh.
And Mom popped up and she's like, yes, I am. And I'm like, the hell? Did she just? She freaking did. Dad was sitting there like, kind of like, the fuck?
Yeah.
I ain't swinging at Ansem. I'm fighting Riku.
Come on! I'm Guardian! I'm Guardian!
Next time.
Sorry, time to pop up newer line.
Come, Guardian! Submit!
No, I don't think I will.
Come, Guardian!
Answer?
Submit! Open your heart.
That's literally the only way I can stop him from taking damage from you. See when it says those referees?
Open your heart.
Literally what it does. And if I don't do freeze, it's gonna take damage.
Open your heart.
Oh shit, get up.
Guardian! Submit!
Come on!
Come, Guardian! Submit!
Come on! Heal!
Come on! Open your heart!
Oh, get away!
Open your heart! Open your heart.
Straight into it. Dick first.
You're running dick first into enemy territory.
I'm gonna be first, man.
This should help.
Oh.
Here!
I just wasted a fucking ether. Goofy's long ass fucking health. Where's that health for me?
Take that! Take that!
Kill him!
I tried to do a story, but it didn't quite work out. It didn't just fall down.
Watching an anime or something, some degree of and it wasn't an art hub, but it literally looked like they ripped off the story. Oh my god, they created a story.
Come on.
He's creeling me!
Come here, zombie. I'm gonna take it all the way to the waist.
Heal!
Take this! Come, Guardian!
Heal!
Guardian!
Come on!
I call him the devil because of what his own thing came like. Take this! Take this!
Come, Guardian!
Your fish is
healthy. Heal! I think you've actually needed to.
Submit!
I guess he is some people who are going to kick my ass. Come,
Guardian!
Go with him, man. Is that you?
I'm Guardian!
No.
Submit!
You piss off your
opponent. Take this!
Come on!
My strength returns. What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny the fact. On the final darkness of the
fish.
Take this!
Heal!
Sora's a bit slow on that, on bringing up the Keyblade. That's what makes me hate Keyblade.
My man.
Why are you messing with your man titties?
Cause they're cold!
Put a shirt on then. Or do that instead. I'm gonna take this time to use the bathroom.